May the source of strength, who blessed the ones before us, help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing, and let us say, Amen. To insert now the names of your loved ones. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shelema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say, Amen.